hardcore run. Said there's new rules for this, but I'm not trying to read it right now. Hardcore run basically says that you need ship upgrades and whatever. So we have $39,000. I don't know if we should up or buy a new ship. Whoa. I don't know why this one would be. Device slots. Consumable slots. Boost speed 390 miles per second. 6 seconds jump duration. Is that better? Six seconds jump duration, 330 miles per second, 390. Armor. Fuck it, I'll just stick with my, wait, how many? Two. One. This thing holds the most amount of everything. You know? Just of everything. Increase the speed of your ship while boosting. Get more gold, huh? Or better loot. Adds chance to retrieve primary and secondary weapons. Yes. Fuel? Why would I care about fuel? $900, okay. Hit points. Enhancements. 1600. Lets you choose additional random equipment before each run. Lets you choose? Interesting. Alright, I think we're good now. Oh, we could change the loadout for this, by the way. How? Oh, yeah. Beam laser, M3. Good. And also take off this infinite drift shit. All enemies and loot are visible on the radar. Unlimited sensor range. Hull and shield bars of enemies are not visible. Weapons deal 40% more damage. Energy core recharge rate is. What's this? 5% more armor. Okay. Uninstall all. What's this? Increases the jump charge duration. Oh, and cooldown? No wonder. Energy core recharge rate. Oh, no. Let's add tooth. Hull. All enemies and loot are visible on the radar. All enemies and loot. Hull and shield bars of enemies are not visible. I think it's important to see their HP, no? But loot. Oh no. Loot, I say. Loot. But normal difficulty now. Now that we've survived enough to boast, we've owned boasting rights. Oh. What? Again. Like, oh, well, test your strength, motherfucker. Test it out right now. Oh. Wow, they really were serious about that. Wait, hold on. Wait, well, I don't have any. Well, it's kind of hard to know how much I need to shoot them. And it's also jarring to see them all just appear on my map. It's a bunch of enemies. Well, doesn't seem right. Combat drone. Oh yeah. Hopefully it'll help me not make me too overconfident. You know them ones? We're like, oh, well, now I got somebody to help me. Now I'm a badass. And then as soon as you go into the first fight, you're dead. As dead as a dog. Dog on a hot summer day. feel like my drone was getting in the way of that shit. Everything I say, everything. I guess as long as we can see the enemy on the radar, then we're good to go. Because sometimes the radar stops working anyway. It ain't nothing worse than a bad radar. Don't you love that all black screen? Oh yeah, it's beautiful, isn't it? Oh man, I didn't even really do much here. Fine, whatever. I'll leave. Come on, drone. Let's go. Or wait, there's only... No, I still don't trust it. Fuck it. As soon as that warning beacon goes off, just leave. Just don't even wait. Just fuck it. If we have backup, like a whole squad of people. Whoop, whoop. I don't know why I pressed those buttons.
You've been detected.
How far? Who is this?
Bam!
Oh my god. Did you see that? My drone went in the way. My drone went in the way and killed itself with my beam. Yes, that's what happened. It killed itself with my beam. Seeing the ample opportunity to die. I guess I can't blame it too hard. Bro, open the stupid container. Can you open, please? Or it's broken, I guess. Thought that minable crystal was near here. It's just like, nope, next asteroid, nigga. Wait, which next asteroid? Is that the same one that's stuck and I can't get it? How many was that? Ten of 24. Well, that's my cue. Wow. See what I mean? Whoops. Oh, they're all drones.
Gotcha.
I see. Guess the drone override came in handy, huh? Whoa, was I boosting? Uh-oh. boosted super far away. But can I get my shield back, though? Yeah, thanks. Damn outlaws. Making me have to use nanobots and shit. Gas. Where's the shield generator for this place? Is there a shield generator for this place? Repairs a random damaged component.
Showed him.
Wow. Wait, what's this? Energy diverter? No free slot. Well, no shit. I was trying to press A at it. Instantly transfers a certain amount of shield to your energy core. Shield. Energized boost. Shield. Damage converter. Converts a person. Usable energy. Conversion ratio 3. Ah, crap. Everybody's there, all our friends. So much enemies on these maps, like, I don't like this. As he should, so my shield recharges at least. Scanning. What? Okay. Apparently I got money for that. Look, gas. We need gas. Traitor. Fighters. Fighters inbound. Uh-oh. Fighters taking care of. Drones. Oh. That was it. Hold on, I seen these guys. Oh, that shit took the gas. I'm assuming I can do that. But it doesn't matter. Everybody that shows up on my map is a friggin' enemy anyway. And plus, he didn't take the gas. Okay. Well, I'll just take that then. Whoa, look. It spawns that shit. Alright, hold on. If we're gonna have unlimited gas here then. Guess we could upgrade everything one time, huh? Okay, that's some garbage range. But it is still progress. consumable. Repairs are consumable. One scrap. Add it to the pile of scrap that we just keep collecting. Wait, I didn't even check this guy. What the hell? I flew towards him and then... That was it. I don't remember anything after that. I think I seen enemies. And there were too many. So I had to take care of them. I had to dispose. Then I was ready to do merchants. Purchases. I wonder where they're going.
Suppressor is active nearby.
That's not good.
Well, do something about it. Find it and disable it. The higher the signal strength, the closer you are. Well executed.
These guys hit me too many times, like... I don't like that shit. I don't like how enemies hit me like 60 times before I get to kill them. It's very demoralizing.
This could be a sticky situation here.
What's that? Jump suppressor. Oh, I see. Well, I'm not really too...
Looting containers makes me no better than an outlaw.
I'm not your therapist.
Energy injector. Adds a small amount of energy to your core. That shit takes forever to recharge. Like, shit, Shield. Can you, like, do a little better job? Oh, here, I'll update you since I'm a nice guy like that. So, I've been surrounded. Whoops. I went into the place, but then now all these ships spawned in front of me. And all the things that are flying around me are drones. So, wait a minute. Well, no. This is a colonial, and then Okar. Colonial and Okar at the same time. Oh, I can't go that far. Scattergun. Enhanced weapons have random stat bonuses. Yeah. So it's a shotgun. Does not need to be charged. Caesar the Unpleaser. Funny game. Funny name. Y'all gotta come up with 999 names for me? For real? Seeks Ellis. Think maybe I should change my Bro, I don't like that whole Okar spawning 7,000 ships in front of my face routine. I'd rather just play the game properly, you know? And by properly, I mean these enemies are not like 10,000 deep. Attack surrounding hostiles with electric discharges. For 7 seconds, duration mod. Wow, okay. Didn't expect that to happen.
Waste not, want not.
Yeah, I like that.
Yeah, I like that. Oh, cringe lord supreme, when will you ever change? Did I do this?
Maurice.
Ah, there you are. I've already heard of your great deed.
You have?
Such news travels fast and will die slowly. Fabian Achat tricked by an offer of surrender. What subterfuge?
If he only knew, you just screwed up.
Right, well, I'm just in it for the reward.
Of course. Here you go.
I'm guessing that if I'm your top gun now, you have another warrant lined up for me?
I certainly do. A traitor named Frederick Lee.
What was his crime?
He sold highly classified information to the Hawker, putting the hard-earned peace in jeopardy. It is believed he's in possession of even more damaging material, which could hurt.
A traitor?
Yes, indeed.
I wonder.
This is the guy I was looking for. The Bug Man. His name is Thong. How do you like that one?
Mr. Throng, I scanned an asteroid crawler for you. Transmitting data now.
Ah, the Supericum Cometa, finally in my collection.
It was fine. Not too difficult.
Good. Before we discuss the next task.
Okay, but what do you...
Curiosity never ceases to...
Uh-huh.
So, the question... It's your birthday. Someone gives you a Michipoo fur wallet. How do you react?
Happy.
Oh, come on.
I'm happy. No, yeah. I'm happy. Oh. I'm happy. I don't know what a Michipoo wallet is. But I assume I would be happy if somebody gave me something. Yay. A gift from an old... Wait. Let's see what you're selling here, buddy. Blueprints? Oh. I don't even know what Viridian Energy is. But I assume it's that thing that it says I have zero of. You guys see the numbers down there? This guy doesn't even show me how to get Viridian energy. He's just like, oh, well, I need that shit, bro. Never have I encountered it in my life. Have I been here? I feel like I've been here already. Well, there's nothing. Yes, we got the shield again. Excellent. Thank you. Increases your energy core's capacity. Energy core. Capacity. Ooh, look, I got a blueprint. Slick. And I got a sick blueprint, too. For the XC shield. Oh, this guy has a weapon to sell. Holy, what a weird place in space. Oh no.
Oh, there you are. I found you again.
Or I suspect you've been following me.
Purely by chance, I assure you. Listen, this area is a little act we'll talk about. Let's say we join forces for a while.
I could do with the company, I suppose.
Excellent. You lead the way.
Cool. Well, there's a lot of stuff here. Well, no, there isn't actually. Well, Carly's gone. Guess she was only good for one map, huh?
I'm coming back.
Caesar the Pleaser. Uh-huh. It's me. Beam Laser M3. Range mods. Maybe I should have taken it. Whoops. Caesar the Pleaser. I don't know what the game wants me to do about my shipwreck. Is there something specific I can do about it? you can get your old weapons.
Do you read me?
Loud and clear, Alec.
Okay, here's the plan. There are three transporters, each carrying two sealed resource containers. Set the containers free by destroying the cargo units.
Yeah, I know how it works.
Good. I also propose destroying the jump drives first so they can't escape. I will pay 1,000 credits for each container I can recover. Don't mess this up.
Since I'm here and you're not, you better let me do my thing. Or are you joining me?
Touché. I just wanted to give you some tips. Call me when you finish the job.
You have become a complete lackey. Raiding GMB convoys now. Disgraceful. The little respect I have had for you is evaporating.
1,000 creds a container hive. Come on. Okay, this is the first one. Here goes nothing.
I said here goes nothing. Obvious.
Now, where's the next one?
I will mark the location of the second transporter on the radar.
Wait, that first one's dead?
Let's see if this encounter goes to plan.
Because of its relatively low range and speed, this blaster is best used in close combat. Common energy shields. Wow, that's garbage, actually. Velocity mod.
Let's fly to the last one.
Yes. Here is its location.
Bro, this mission is not doing it for me. My radar is damaged, and everything's just going wrong right now. Man wants me to attack the freighters. Like, what the fuck, bro? Scan. Oh shit, I lost it. That doesn't really help me in any particular situation. Alright, well, I'm getting out of here. This beam laser is just not good. I mean, it is good, but... only the MK3 version of it is good. Well, that little bit of energy really goes a long way. But the shield now is very garbage. And my freaking radar keeps getting destroyed. Okay, I only have so much parts for that shit. Nanobots. Oh, ho, ho. Alright, well, this isn't good. Oh, Carly.
This is the place. Now let's find that recalcitrant power core.
You really will do anything for this Carly person. This is insanity.
Hey, we all have our pursuits and interests in life.
Bro, my radar is so fucked. But it's not stopping me from collecting these credits. I need nanobots. Oh my god.
This is the refinery. Must be getting close.
Bro, if you're gonna tell me to lock on to something. Wait. Bro, I need nanobots, yo. I don't know if you have booked that part.
These will prove useful.
Alright, good. We're back. We're back, folks. Let's get out of here, actually. Carly's telling us to do some shit. Carly can ask us to do that on another day.
Looks amazing.
Seriously, there are more important things to be concerned about presently.
I know, but our character is a cucklord. Cucklord Supreme. Remember? Don't you remember, computer?
Thank you.
Well, I did not expect that. Shield XC. Alright, well, that's the end of that. One can only die so many times. Anyway, I'm gonna end the video. I'm not gonna continue that.